leave the bolts loose for adjustments. I adjust the rails to fit the frame. Install the top crossbar assembly into the frame rails under the floor. See figure two. That's what we're doing. Be certain that the bottom of the U-channel is firmly seated against the bottom of the subframe rail. And the brackets located with the back edge 16 3/8 inches from the center of the rear spring shackle hole. You got all that?
Yep. Yep.
Okay.
Rear spring shackle hole. Right, so if this is 29 across, right, here to here, so we would want it at, what is that, 14 and a half, is where we would want the center of the hub, would be like right here at whatever ride height.
You know what we should be doing? Take the links back off of it, both bars, position the differential where we want it,
and then
we can mark. Then we can mark the links.
Yep, that's a good idea. That's what I was going to say.